just gonna be warming up right here. So I'm gonna get an umpire view of him warming up. Ohtani just went 1-2-3 and struck out the side. Okay, Shohei Ohtani struck out the side in the first inning. Actually, in the second inning, I got up really close to the field, but I just got kicked out of there. But yeah, Shohei's about to come up the pitch in the third inning, so. Shohei is perfect through four innings and has 7 Ks. Shohei Ohtani is perfect through 6 innings. Ohtani just lost the perfect game, one hit, by Marcus Semien. A new pitcher has been put in, so Ohtani is out of the game. 7 innings, 1 hit, 1 walk, 0 earned runs. What a great start for Ohtani. Okay, that is the game. Angels win 6-0. That was Ohtani's first start at Angel Stadium. He went 7 shutout innings, 1 hit, and that is the end of the homestand. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel, like the video, check out my Instagram. The link is in the description. And I will see you guys next week for the Angels' next homestand.